Hi, welcome to today's virtual event. It's great to have you join us as one of today's virtual poster presenters. Once you log in, you'll see right away the program for today. There's the timeline where you can see all of today's scheduled presentations and functions. You see that the virtual poster session is about to begin, so let's check it out. Before you jump into your presentation, you can simply click on View Poster Session and check out everyone in the session. Great. Going back to the timeline, you see it's time to get ready, so you click on View My Presentation. Right away, you are taken to your virtual poster presentation. Nice and easy. Just like a live event, attendees enter the virtual poster presentation room and check out the different presentations going on. Just click on Start Presentation, and you are all set. Right away, you see your live video feed, and you can click on Share to show any slide or video you want as part of your presentation. On the right, you see that your queue already has a few attendees wanting to check out your presentation. That's great. While you could choose who you want to present to, you decide to just select Accept All. There you go. Everyone is now in the attendees list. So, you begin your presentation, and you remind your visitors that they are welcome to ask questions, and you have a great time talking about your presentation with your visitors. You can mute and unmute attendees right here in the attendee widget. If your program includes live Q&A, you'll see the questions flowing in. Once you answer a question, just check the check mark to move it to the answered column. And to the right, you can create any live poll questions you want. These are both awesome ways to engage with your attendees. If your discussion forum is enabled, attendees can add comments and you can respond. Remember, in Meeting Hub, you can always connect with an attendee so you can meet with them later and receive their contact information. Once I'm finished, I thank my guests and select Remove All, sending them back to visit other presentations. I then select Accept All for my next group of guests, and away I go. When the poster session is over, I simply select Back to Timeline to check out what else is going on in today's virtual event. So welcome to your virtual poster presentation. We are glad you're here, and we hope you have a fantastic day at our virtual event.